Let's see what we're working with.
Walk.
Actually, that's great, because you got a little swagger, baby. Tell me something, Kendall. When you're shooting photograph, if you had on a long, sexy dress right now, show me the face you would give me in the photograph.
Pretend like you're modeling.
That's the face I want. We know you got the young designers. I want you to get the old money.
It's kind of hot in here.
Let's try it again. And stop and pose. Good, and twist, keep turning. Don't pick your feet up, Kendall. Let's try it again. And go. Okay, stop. You do it again for me, please? Try it again. Keep the photography face. And let's try one more time. Head up. No. Seriously, please.
I start getting a little silly because I'm getting bored and I just kind of want to be done.
Can we try it again?
Sure.
All right, great. Thank you. Go. Okay, stop. Don't.
Kendall,
okay.
This isn't a joke. You have to start taking this really seriously. Come on.
Beep, beep, beep.
I don't think she's into this.
Kendall, this isn't funny.
Kendall cannot, from the start, act like this diva and really difficult to work with. No one's gonna wanna work with her.
How many times do I have to do it?
Do you not want to be here?
Mm-mm. You know from the beginning I've been scared to do runway and like...
Why are you scared? You love to model. This is just an extension of modeling. Kendall? Kendall, where are you going? Where are you going?
Come here. Kim, I really don't want to be here right now.
Stop embarrassing me.
If she wants to take it seriously one day,
okay,
call me.
Thank you.
All righty.
Thank you for
understanding. Okay, bye.
There are honestly no words to describe how mad I am at Kendall right now.
What was that about? Why do you just storm out? Like, what are you thinking?
Kim, you've known that I haven't wanted to do this.
You're not taking advantage of your opportunity.
Honestly, I feel like you're doing this for yourself.
Kim originally wanted to do runway, but it ended up being too short for it. So I think she's taking her fantasy out on me.
You have this crazy dream that you want.
I just don't understand why you're
embarrassing
yourself.
Kim, you are honestly not listening to me. I have told you 500 times that I don't want to be doing this right now, and you just keep going on with these crazy things. You're honestly crazy right now.
You're acting like a brat when you're not, like, you just walk out on meetings and you're not even doing, like, giving it your all. A young model's career is done at 25. You need to start acting a little bit more professional.
I came here for one reason, to go to the photo shoot, and now you took my fun away from me?
What about the presentation tomorrow? You have your Sherry Hill thing that you're walking in.
Cancel it, I'm going home.
Kendall?
You're being such a brat.